Welcome back to my channel. It's Presley, and today, well, if you didn't watch last weekend's video, I packed up Tenney for a vacation, and then I got to my grandparents' house a little bit ago. So now I'm going to be unpacking you and showing you like what all I packed for her. So we will get started, and I'm just going to be pulling random bags out of my big backpack. Okay. For the first bag is this bag. And this bag has the pajamas in it. So we'll take this out. So we have Tenney's pajamas. And then we have these. I'm just gonna put the slippers on top. And then I'll just grab it. Okay, first bag unpacked. Now, let's do this bag. I'm sitting on my knees right now and it hurts really bad because this floor is really hard. Okay, so they were taking everything out. We've got a skirt. I'm going to put the skirts on top because they're smaller, so I can see them easier. I hope we have room on this little cabinet thing. It's the only thing I could find to put her stuff on. Okay. Because I still have like the dresses and the shirts and the shoes. But I don't know if I'm going to have enough room for them. And we have like smaller stuff. That's in the bag. Some of this I'm not going to unpack. Like right now, I'm going to, or on this thing, I'm going to unpack them in a different spot. Do the shit. Oh, and there's jackets in here. We'll start with jackets. Got this pink one. This like, cowgirly one. That's really cute, actually. This casual one. All wrinkled. We have the vest. Okay, now we'll do the shirts. Got this like plaid one. Got this one. We got this one. And this one. And one. Okay. I think we can fit one more bag right here. We will put like all the little accessories and stuff we've got. A purse. Need to make some more space, then I will show you this. So, got, well, it's just kind of laid out.
but now I'm going to clean off another space.
I'm going to be putting the shoes right here and the dresses over here. So like over there. So start the shoes. One bag of shoes. I need these. These are literally the cutest shoes ever. They're cowgirl boots, but like they're sparkly and fancy and stuff. And they're really cute. Okay. So now we're gonna put these fancy dresses over here. First, we're going to put shoes. So I brought two. I brought a New Year's one, and then I brought like a Christmas one. Okay, so now the shoes and the dresses are unpacked. I'm gonna be unpacking Tenney's carry-on on this little table. So first we have her guitar, and then we have the backpack. Is our headphones. And then her iPad. And some sunglasses. And her notebook. And then her wallet. Her iPad screens. She has a camera in case she wants to take pictures. And then we have her water bottle. We have her phone. We have her guitar pick. Have some food. Now I'm gonna be setting up her bed. Oh, we have a sleeping bag and this bag that has her blanket and her pillow and stuff in it. So I'm going to set that up now in 3, 2, 1. So this is what her bed looks like. And it is a sleeping bag and then like this blanket. It's super soft. And then pillow, and then she has her mini doll, Julie. Well, it's actually Julie's mini doll, but hopefully she won't mind. So now over here, I'm going to set up the toiletries. Let's bring this on with me. So toiletries, I'm gonna set up right here, and those we set up in 3, 2, 1. This is what it looks like when I just put the sled over here. And then we have some lotion, shampoo, conditioner, some like foot lotion, and then a box of soap. Soap inside. And then her toothbrush, toothpaste, little towels, and floss, and then her hair stuff. And those are all her toiletries. And then I just put them on this like little table that I brought with me. And I didn't know I was going to use it for, but I just brought it just in case I needed it. And I did. So that's a good decision. That's going to be it for today's video. Stay tuned for tomorrow's to see our whole trip here. And make sure to like and subscribe. Turn on those post notifications down below so you can be notified every time I upload a new video. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. See you next time. Bye.